My name is Abby Zinzi, and I'm the stage manager for this year's upper school production of Matilda.
That was bad. Okay.
Okay, so now it's time for rehearsal, and it's raining pretty bad outside, so... So I'm here with Brianna.
Hey!
Let's see what her costume is.
Isn't it cute?
So what's this for?
This is for Miracle.
Look at our freshmen looking all cute today. Okay, so here I am with Jack. What's your costume? Well, we could try it again. Okay, now we have Jack. Explain your costume for me.
This is the day in the life. Okay, so basically, I'm a turtle. I've already worn this exact outfit before, but I'm wearing it again.
Birthday girl.
This is the director's cut. Don't throw them on the
mind. What?
I'm excited. First time in the parent costumes.
Yes. Where's your child?
There she is. Brianna.
No. Guys, we need a redo.
What do you like your costume?
I feel like 50 years older. Yeah, I feel it.
Okay, so I'm here with Natalie and Brianna, and they just got their school uniforms.
So one of the things as a stage manager is you have to make sure everyone is in the correct costume before they go on stage.
We're missing a blazer.
No, we're supposed to have them.
So as you can see, we're finding out things constantly.
I have a blazer. Just thought I would share.
Steffi, can I look
over here? Mm-hmm. Sorry, now it's on you.
So if you come over here, you can see the great teamwork that we all have.
Wonderful.
Is this for the day in the life?
Yeah. This is me and Piper. We look really hot in our costumes. I personally approve this choice.
Don't put that in.
We take like a picture or something. Body crazy. Yeah.
Make me look good in this.
I don't even know what that was. Trunchbull, how are you?
Don't look at me, my b- I'm sorry.
Why am I ruining everything? So, what are your characters?
Hi.
So Riley, tell me what you're doing.
I'm ripping the sleeves off of this jacket.
It's great.
I'm Jane Robertissa, and I play Mr. Wormwood in Matilda.
What's your favorite song in the show?
Saying it's all I know, which is my song, would probably be biased. If I were to give a second favorite, it would be Smell of Rebellion.
So Mackenzie, what's one rule in the costume closet?
You gotta hang your costumes behind your name.
Yeah. Tell us love.
Okay. Here I am with Anna.
Aiden.
You're not a senior.
Here I am with Anna Ferens. What character do you play?
I'm Miss Honey.
And what's your favorite song in the musical?
My favorite song is probably Revolting Children.
We're getting staging for bows, and we're also gonna go over some of the things we need to fix.
Hey, she's a runner, she's a track star. She gonna run away when it gets hard. She can't take the pain, she can't get.
Okay,
if we not all get tested.
We're
now wiping off all the dust.
Rudolfo, what's your favorite song in the musical?
My favorite song in the musical is Telly.
Oh, we just learned vows.
Yay!
And I get to scooter around, so come see the show.
George.
Yeah.
Wait, let me go get Harold.
Harold? I did.
Okay. So this is George and Harold. They're our friends.
Oh, I'm wiping down a table for COVID precautions.
So it's Monday. We have rehearsal at the pool house at 1:00. It's currently 1:12. So I'm running late, but that's just the reality of rehearsal. Sometimes you run late and you have to have, okay.
I also
Noggin?
Yeah, Aiden, how do you feel about this year's musical being at the Pool House?
I will tell you that it's actually very surprising. At first, I was like, oh, this isn't going to be that good. This show is actually extremely special because it's going to be there. You have to see it. You have to see it. It's awesome.
So, Wesley, how do you feel about it being at the Pool House?
Well, at least I get to be in the senior room.
This is the ragdoll scene where we're trying to throw Amanda Thripp. First time we've ever touched a dummy, so we'll see what happens. It's a little crazy.
6 feet, 6 feet, 6 feet, 6 feet. Gosh, it's Mrs. Wormwood.
I have to be secluded from everybody right now.
Am I allowed to be near you?
I don't know.
Hey guys, so today in the tour, so I was stopping by and I found Aiden killing a girl. Really look up to her, basically, like the whole show.
And what
song? I think it has to be Blue, so I really like it.
As you may have just seen, that video so far was very commercially and very mission style. This is where everything goes wrong. On today's episode of Who Needs to Quarantine? Alright, as we've seen, we already have Katie in quarantine. Now I'm gonna put four people up. One of these people needs to quarantine. And it's up to you to pick. Here, first we got Chloe. Now we got Henry. Now we have Lily. Now we have Piper. Which one needs to quarantine? The correct answer is all of them. Yeah.
Wait, everybody quiet.
So I guess Piper's still here, but I already edited that whole thing, so...
Actually, no.
You can't put that in the thing.
I got my driver's license, and I messed up ringing a bell.
Testing. Mackenzie's here too. Oh, nice. Wait, and
so this is the
I didn't say action.
Wait, no, I'm thinking about what you said.
Jack, shut up! Go.
Hi guys, so this is the Matilda, where all the costumes are. This is the costume room, but specifically this is the girls' changing room. So we have all our cool, amazing costumes here.
Oh my god, I didn't even notice.
Yeah, that's gonna hurt a little bit.
Good job.
Ooh, 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 ooh.
I thought I did a great job.
's out because of COVID reasons. Henry Horst is out for COVID reasons. Chloe Pichard is out for COVID reasons. Meaning there's only four big kids left, so the big and intimidating squad is a little less large in numbers. But you know, we're still.
Reagan, what scene are we in?
I don't know.
Jack, do you have any notes for today?
Yeah.
No one got quarantined today, so no one got.
Stop, Ryan! That was beautiful. Okay. Well, no, act like you're looking for it. Okay, and look in the lunchbox.
Sorry,
talking to crackhead. Diet Coke,
strawberry, kiwi.
Matthew, what are you eating today?
No, it's actually Diet Coke.
Aiden, what are you eating?
Food that's not mine because we don't have any food in the house.
Inch of my body is a work of art, poetry in motion.
He's so poetic.
You know what? That's not going to work.
I'm not kidding. I literally get texts from Harry Styles every day at 11:11.
It's like, you're lying. I hate you. I was supposed to be in the video.
Really?
Hey guys.
Yeah.
So we're at Walgreens.
Oh, is this like a vlog? Hi.
We're buying hairspray. What do you think, Ben?
It's a lot of cake. Genuine reaction.
Jaden, how do you feel about the cake?
I didn't see it.
How do you feel, James?
I'm starving.
Explain what it is.
Okay, good morning, guys. So it's 11:11. Yeah. It's actually 11:12 now. But every day at 11:11 in the morning, I get a daily affirmation text from Kitty Harry Styles.
Today's is good morning. Today our affirmation. Today our affirmation is, I am totally open to something ridiculously awesome coming my way.
Wow. What's wrong, Mackenzie?
My math notes.
Oh my gosh, hey Ben.
Yeah, I'm coming down and now I'm reading spark notes from my book.
Nice.
I'm cheating in school.
Okay.
Hi.
Antigen testing.
I
action.
Hey guys, I just got, it's 11:11, so you guys know what that means. It's my daily affirmation test from Harry Styles.
I don't love that he touched you and he's like,
I don't care about you.
Anyways, so this one says,
what's up, vlog?
Opening night, baby! Woo!
Hey, you don't get to talk.
Mm-hmm.
No, not yet.
Opening
night.
Ben,
what's tonight?
The first show.
Oh, that's like.
I'm so excited! I love Matilda the musical!
We don't.
Pranks, we have so much fun in the Matilda cast on opening day.
Tonight!
Opening night!
Yay!
Wait, let's redo it. Okay. 1, 2, 3. Hey guys, what's tonight?
Is it opening night?
No. I do my little dancey dance. I've got my pen.
Jaden, what's today?
The musical.
Good job. Get up!
Who do we got here?
We got Chloe.
Hi.
We love you.
She's love you too.
So I'm here with Chloe. She's a
offensive
freshman. She's.
No, I'm a senior.
Yeah, she's a senior. All right, so the next part is just some backstage shenanigans because I don't know how else they'd fit in. Enjoy this slideshow.
Stage. Whew, man, you guys did it. You have worked incredibly hard, and I can't tell you how proud we are of you. Crying as you revolt on stage was something that really hit me a number of times in the past two weekends because you guys are incredible human beings. And so it's been a pleasure and an honor to work with you guys. It was a doozy, but we did it, and we're really proud and happy that we got here.
Y'all, guess who I just met? My future husband!
Get up!
Okay, so obviously it was a good joke that he, like, I liked him, but, like, low-key, when we made eye contact, I felt a connection.
Who?
Obviously that was a joke. I already have a man.
You gotta cut that out.
Okay. Matilda.
Yeah.
Do you have any words for the seniors?
For the seniors, I love you very much. You're all great. I'm gonna miss you very much. But we're gonna be fine without you.
Pretend I'm not here.
Y'all are fun. I'm kind of sad and y'all mentioned me in your pool speech.
I mentioned you in mine.
Well, I wasn't there.
So why don't you get a new license and driving down my street screaming for me to come to my window? That's Piper, but she's not here.
I literally,
I love y'all.
Y'all my homies for real. Gonna miss y'all.
Do you have any words for the seniors?
Yeah, well, wait. for seniors. I'm trying to, I have to memorize 77 words by next period, but
all right, sure. Go ahead,
thank
do
you.
That.
Sorry, but you guys are awesome. Thank you. It would not have been nearly as fun without
boy,
you.
Boy, shut up!
Carmen, you're ruining the video.
We did, actually.
All the seniors are nice. You, I like them all. They're very nice.
Especially you, Abby.
Yeah, good luck, guys. I miss you. Oh, I'm going to miss you guys so much next year when you go to college. And you're all so talented. And I'm so glad that I could work with you on the musical this year.
Yay. Do you have any words for the seniors?
I do. It was really, I was so glad that my first year in the Upper School Musical had you guys in it. It was, you guys made it great. They're going to do great in college.
You guys are all just amazing, and I love you.
Do you have any words for the seniors?
Come back to me.
Okay.
I mean, everyone, all the seniors are really dedicated. I've known almost all of them from my time at St. Paul's, and I'm going to miss them a lot, but I know they're having a lot of fun with this show.
Oh, are you ready? Okay. The seniors.
Oh my gosh, I'm gonna miss you guys. You better come back next year. Please come back. Don't leave. Thanks. Love you guys.
Right, okay.
Asked me a question and then stopped filming.
I'm out of here.
Oh.
Chocolate is gross. Don't eat chocolate. It's gonna ruin. Dulces are great. Keep doing what you're doing.
I thought I interviewed more people. My bad. What crime did you just commit?
Opening somebody else's mail.
I cancel you.
You just mail fraud.
Whose mail did I open?
Someone's mail.
We're not sharing this photo.
Who's
oh my god.